K9 Training of Central Florida. We have one-year-old standard poodle Amber here. Amber's coming to do our infamous two-week board and train because you can see she has a lot of energy, and it's just, it's hard for her owner to be able to get her to do anything for any length of time. So check back with us in 2 weeks, see how she does. Thanks. Amber, stop. Amber. Sit. Down. Amber, down. Down. Amber, come.
Good afternoon. My name is Fran. And this is my one-year-old standard poodle, Amber. Amber's been in training for the last 2 weeks with Sarah. Before training, she was horrible. Really horrible. Wouldn't listen, kept jumping. And for the last 2 weeks, she's been in training with Sarah. And what a difference 2 weeks make in training. Now look at her, she's sitting down nicely, not jumping, and she's a pleasure to be around.
And Sarah was your trainer, how do you feel about me?
Sarah helped me to get my little baby this way. And so now I have a lot of work to do at home to train myself.